do you know what is the story? The Thirsty Crow. See, what is this? Guess, this is a crow, right? Once upon a time, there was a crow. He was very thirsty. He searched for water everywhere. Can you see the picture, kids? Crow is searching for water. At last, he saw a water pot near a well. He looked inside the pot. There was very little water. Can you see, kids? See, there is very little water inside the pot. The crow saw some stones. Can you see, kids? The crow, what did he saw? Some stones. Then he thought of a plan. He picked up some stones. Can you see in the picture, kids? The crow saw the stones and then he thought of a plan. Then he picked up the stones. After that, he put them one by one into the pot. Can you see in the picture, kids, what the crow is doing? He had put the stones inside the pot. And then the water level in the pot came